provincial hospital and medical specialist, the South Cotabato provincial hospital. Dr. Alicia Flores Magal. Tawag namin sa kanya si Mama Elin. Mama Nina, good morning po sa inyo.
Hi, good morning everyone, especially to my beloved Ihada, Mika Joy. How are you?
Na-miss ko na kayo ni Papa Ninong.
Ako man.
Kumusta mo kayo? So far.
Still alive and kicking by God's grace.
God is so good. Nakapagayan kita sa atong iyong mga tuluhan po.
I am in the side of a diagnostic procedure. So, bali, yung linya ng trabaho ko ay nag-X-ray, nag-re-reading ng X-ray, interpretation ng X-ray images, ultrasound, isang segment din ng specialty ko, yung ultrasound, CT scan, MRI. But at this time, we are more of X-rays and ultrasounds at provincial hospital and other hospitals dito.
Sa trabaho ninyo, medyo malaki rin po pa ang risk na ma-expose din po kayo dito sa mga pasyente natin na may mga communicable diseases.
My kind of specialty, masasabi ko na I am very fortunate kasi sa bagong technology, we can, as radiologists, we can interpret images through internet. So, masasabi ko nga, love talaga ako ni Lord. Kasi, although I have a very huge work,